Good morning children. Today we will be doing your chapter number 2 from the reader book. Finally we have come to the reader book also. I know the grammar was too monotonous. Alright, so we will be doing the reader book today. Children, the topic of the, you know, the title of the prose is Nani's Walk to the Park. Summer vacations have just gone. I know we all are missing our nannies this time because we could not go to their places because of the COVID situation. So let's read this chapter and recall our nannies. You know, how do they do? How do they treat us? All right. Okay. So it's a very interesting chapter. Let's be really focused and let's see. Let's enjoy this all together. Okay. So before you read. Do you go to the park near your house to play? What all do you see on your way there? Let us read about Venki and his nani and their walk to the park. Alright? Okay. So children, there are portraits given here. If you see them in your book, open your book and see to them, you will see there are many things happening. Okay? Bahut sari cheeze ho rahi hain yahan pe. So you have to remember these pictures and you have to see these pictures and you will understand ki book pe kya likha hai. Okay? And you have to read your chapter also. Alright, let's start. Once a week, Nani goes to the park. Today, Venki wants to go with her. Okay, so once a week matlab, once means one time. Once a week matlab, ek week mein ek baar. Nani goes to the park. Today, Venki wants to go with her. So simple to understand that Venki wanted to go with her today. Let me just... Okay. And, okay. I walk slowly, says Nani. Nani said that I walk slowly. Main bahut dheere chalti hoon. And I take my time getting there. And I take my time. मैं अपना time लेके वहाँ जाती हूँ. Take my time getting there means, यहाँ पे to reach. Okay, to reach. R-E-A-C-H. Reach to the park. I don't mind, said Venki. Venki said, okay Nani, there's no problem. Whatever time you will take, I will be there with you. There is no problem with that. So Nani picks up her shopping bag and start to cross the road. So Nani, what Nani did, she took her shopping bag and then she left for the park with Venki. But Nani, says Venki, the park is that way. So, the park was some other way and Venki and Nani went to some other way. So Venki said, Nani, the park is the other way. Let's see what Nani says next. We will go this way, says Nani, through the lane of treasures. Nani says that we will not go towards the park. We will go the other way through the lane of treasures. Children, remember this, the name of the lane. What is lane? L-A-N-E. L-A-N-E. Lane ka matlab hota hai gali. गली होती है ना, गलियां होती हैं. लेन का मतलब होता है गलियां. ओके, सो नानी ने कहा दैट वी विल नॉट बी गोइंग थ्रू द कॉमन वे एंड वी विल बी गोइंग थ्रू द लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स. ट्रेजर का क्या मतलब होता है? ट्रेजर का मतलब होता है वैल्यूएबल थिंग्स. लेन का मतलब होता है रोड या स्ट्रीट. ओके, सो शी सेड दैट वी विल बी गोइंग थ्रू द लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स. द लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स, what a wonderful name for the market. So Venki said, oh, the lane of treasures, what a wonderful name for the market. Wonderful means bahut acha name for the market. So he was really amused to listen that, areva, what a fancy name for the market. All the shops here sell everything. So maybe Nani said that all the shops all the shops sell everything here. Okay. Alright. Next page. Okay. When Nani finishes shopping, Venki points to the gate and asks, take a shortcut, Nani. we'll be at the park in no time. So when Nani was done shopping, Nani, you know, started moving. So Venki pointed towards a gate and he says that Nani, let's take a shortcut. We'll be at the park in no time. Matlab, we will be at the park means that we will be inside the park, or we will reach the park. At the park in no time. No time means बहुत ही कम टाइम में वी विल रीच द पार्क. नो सेज नानी, वील गो थ्रू द लेन ऑफ ब्यूटी. सी चिल्ड्रन, इससे पहले हमने क्या पढ़ा था, लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स. नाउ दिस इज द लेन ऑफ ब्यूटी. ओके, सो यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दीज नेम ऑफ द लेन्स. यू विल रिक्वायर दीज लेटर ऑन फॉर आंसरिंग योर क्वेश्चंस. ओके, ये देखो, इफ यू सी इज इन टू दिस पिक्चर हियर, यहाँ पे क्या लिखा है, अप्सरा. Okay, so this is how the marketplace is shown to you. In the lane of beauty, the people stitch amazing godri. This is a Hindi word, children. It is written in English. Refer to this pink box here. A godri, it is pronounced as a, this one, godri. Godri. It is a, maybe a Malayali word. Okay, a traditional hand stitched quilt made of recycled material. Okay, it is a hand stitch, matlab haath se sila hua quilt. Quilt means kambal, made of recycled material. Recycled material we all know, usually soft and old cotton sarees. Jo purani soft or old cotton sarees hoti hai na, unse ye godri banai jati hai aur इसको हाथों से सिला जाता है. ओके, सो यू नो नानी वेंटेड टू द लेन ऑफ ब्यूटी फॉर गोथरीज. अ लेडी गिव्स नानी अ गोथरी इन विच वेंकी सीज अ पीस ऑफ हर फेवरेट साड़ी एंड अ बिट ऑफ हिज मास कुर्ता. सो नानी एंड वेंकी गोज टू लेन ऑफ ब्यूटी आफ्टर लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स. Okay, this was the first lane. This was the first lane. This was the second lane. Okay, then there is a lady in the shop who gives Nani one godri. In that godri, Venki sees a piece of her favorite sari. That means Nani ka jo favorite sari tha, uska ek piece dikhta hai unko godri mein Venki ko, aur uske mummy ke kurta ka bhi ek chota sa piece dikhta hai. He sees a small bit of his मास कुर्ता. मास कुर्ता मीन्स मदर्स कुर्ता. ऑल राइट, ओके. तो अभी तक हमने देखा कि उन्होंने दो लेन्स क्रॉस किया. एक तो था लेन ऑफ ट्रेजर्स और एक था लेन ऑफ ब्यूटी. ओके, शैल वी गो टू द पार्क नाउ सेज वेंकी. नाउ वेंकी इज लिटिल बिट यू नो सैड दैट ओके पार्क इज नॉट कमिंग ओनली. सो ही सेज शैल वी गो टू द पार्क नाउ. यस says Nani, we'll take the lane of happiness. Now Nani says, yes, we are going to the park only. Let's take the lane of happiness. But this is another lane. This is the third lane that Venki and Nani goes to. Okay, so you can underline this in your book. Lane of happiness. Come, Nani calls softly, and Venki laughs as dogs and cats tumble out from everywhere. नानी धीरे से बोलती हैं कम एंड वेंकी लव करता है एज डॉग्स एंड कैट्स टम्बल आउट. टम्बल मीन्स गिरना. ओके, जैसे किसी कंटेनर में से चावल गिरते हैं तो आप देखते हैं वो एकदम से आगे गिर जाते हैं, यू नो, खूब सारे एक साथ. सो वैसे उसको टम्बल आउट होना कहते हैं. TUMBLE टू टम्बल आउट, टू come all of a sudden. Okay, so dogs and cats came out from everywhere and Nani pours milk she bought at the market and they watch as the animals lick their bowls clean. So Nani basically said come for all the cats and dogs. Okay, can you see cats and dogs here? And see, there are so many here also. okay? So Nani got milk for cats and dogs, and they watched them licking their bowls clean. Licking their bowls clean का क्या मतलब है? Lick means to चाटने को लिक कहते हैं, okay? So licking their bowls मतलब bowls को lick करते हुए देखा, till the time they were absolutely clean. Okay, so they drank all the milk Nani had got for them. Venky doesn't want to leave the lane of happiness, but Nani reminds him. So now Venky is very happy to see all the animals there, okay? So he doesn't want to leave the lane of happiness, but Nani reminds him that they are on their way to the park. Now Venky is having fun, so he doesn't want to go to the park, but Nani reminds him that okay child, we have to go to the park. Alright, so children, आज हम यहीं तक पढ़ने वाले हैं. We will read till here only. Tomorrow we will go to the other part of the chapter. Alright, so we read about three lanes today: lane of treasures, beauty, and lane of happiness. Now you have some homework to do, children. You have to do your language structure as a homework, children. जो भी अम्मी जो भी यहाँ पे questions है, ये हमने already किया हुआ है grammar में. That's why I will not explain anything. अगर आपको कोई confusion है तो आप मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं. आपको लैंग्वेज स्ट्रक्चर करना है, दैट इज़ पेज नंबर यस पेज नंबर 14, पेज नंबर 15, पेज नंबर 16 एंड पेज नंबर 17. ऑन पेज नंबर 17, 14, 15, 16 एंड 17 आपको यहीं तक करना है. ये दिस लिसन एंड टेल यू हैव टू डोंट हैव टू डू, ओके? दैट्स योर होमवर्क चिल्ड्रन. हमने ये सब कुछ पहले किया हुआ है इन योर you know third and fourth class also. So please do this homework on your own. You are, you know, almost elderly children right now. So please, if there's any question, you of course you can ask me, that is not a problem, but I want all of you to complete this on your own. Thank you so much, children. If any questions, please do ask. Thank you.